Okay, recently I've learned that I am the biggest fan ever of taupe, heather gray, and white mixed together. This, all these three colors put together, that is the most beautiful, like, I'm obsessed. This color block detail is so stinking pretty, and it is like super asymmetrical, which I love. I think that this is like an abstract piece of artwork put in a sweater, and I love it. It is a very beautiful fit too, so it's very flattering because it's not too tight. It's going to be looser in the torso, giving you a beautiful, flattering, and comfortable fit. For it to be a sweater, it's also not too hot, so you are not going to, I didn't mean to just show you my belly button. You're not going to be you're not going to be sweating during this in-between stage of, is it cold outside? Is it hot outside? No, it's right in the middle. This is the perfect sweater for you, girlfriend. So, like I said, it has a color block detail of tan, taupe, heather gray, and white. So stinking pretty. You have a ribbed detail in the wrist, a ribbed detail in the neckline. It is a very thin little ribbed detail in the neckline. It is a rounded neckline that's going to come up to your collarbones, making it a very conservative fit for all body types. And then this is the back of it. Super pretty, guys. You guys are going to love it. It is true to size. I'm wearing the size small right now, and I am a small.